The following contest is the final in the championship tournament. And from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 200.
that's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
The following contest is the final in the championship tournament. From Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds.
For a minute.
Out of it in the corner.
From Drew McIntyre.
DDT. Snapmare. Up.
Charlotte sure dodged that one.
She did indeed.
Up and
face. Oh, knocked down with a shoulder tackle. And once again, it's superstars climbing back into this match. Can they do it?
Oh, nice. The superstar still on the move, ready to strike from the top. Charlotte with
the end this now.
Wait a second. Charlotte's on top rope. What is Charlotte thinking? Spanish. Face of Drew McIntyre.
Power from the.
Up to the
layers. The reversal from Drew McIntyre. Drew McIntyre made it pay there. Some very tough competition.
Sometimes you step in the ring and just refuse to lose. I think that's what we saw here tonight.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.